get that baby. Push it out. And fast.
Oh, it's a baby toy! Oh. There you go, one of these things.
He has your arm.
Oh my god.
What is wrong, Dr. Rodriguez?
This is clearly an abomination of life.
How dare you!
I don't want this evil! I should die!
How can you do this? Your own son. How?
You can't take that baby, he was just born!
I'm making my way out of here.
Oh.
Oh. Get it's evil! Get rid of it!
Stop, bitch!
Throw it out!
You can't take that baby!
Throw it out!
I'm making my way out of here.
Evil. Watch it!
Oh. Evil, get out!
Oh, my poor intern! You son of a bitch!
Get
come back with that baby!
Little
bastard!
Get out! Get out! You'll be sorry! Get rid of him! He's evil!
Don't worry. We'll be okay.
Son of a bitch! Ah. 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 Fucking arm!
I'm going to exit 56 to save my baby.
Joe, how does your family make you feel?
Angry.
Why do they make you feel angry?
Girl!
Oh! Help me! Help!
What's going on? Get him!
Help!
Get over here!
Help!
What the hell are you doing? You hurt her!
Help
stop
me!
It.
Help!
Are you okay?
Help, I'm fighting! Get him away! Put him away now!
He's gonna put away
he's
for
dangerous.
Good! He's evil!
Put him away!
He's evil! You alright?
Yeah. The kickback's a punch.
Help. Come on, get up. Doctor, is everything okay with you?
Yes, I'm fine. But clearly, his attacks have gotten worse. I think he should be institutionalized for the rest of his life.
I agree. The little bastard took a chunk out of my arm.
Where are you going?
I'm going to go tell his father. Someone has to do it. If you're not going to do it, I'm going to do it.
Well, good luck. I know he won't be very happy about this.
Aw, shit! Goddamn Obama! Can't get any kind of break around here. Aw, shit! Who the fuck is this? Get back, you flea-infested mutt! Who the hell are you?
Excuse me, sir. I'm Dwayne from the Exit 56 mental institution. Can I come in and talk to you? It's about your son.
Make it quick, I gotta meet my parole officer. Come downstairs.
Downstairs?
Get away from this muck. Damn it!
You should lock the dog up, sir.
Go downstairs! Get away! Go.
Okay. Sir. I'm sorry to be the one bearer of bad news, but this something happened yesterday. In the middle of his psychiatric visit, he attacked a psychiatrist, and me and another orderly came in. We tried to stop him, and he attacked the other orderly. The other orderly's in the hospital with a concussion, and he bit me. So, we got some really bad news. We're gonna have to talk about this a little more.
5 years ago, the only crime I committed trying to save my son. You people have institutionalized him for no reason. He has never been given a chance to live.
Sir, I'm sorry, but we're not going to be able to let him out. He's too vicious. If we let him out, he might attack someone. He's said it several times how angry he is at his family. You think he won't come out and attack his mother?
Who says this? Dr. Scott Rodriguez?
Well, actually, yes, Dr. Scott Rodriguez did say this.
The man is a homewrecker. He stole my life. He stole my wife, had me locked up, and he won't let me see my other son, Mike.
Listen, sir, this has nothing to do with me. I just came to inform you. If you're gonna raise your voice at me, I'm out of here. So stop.
All right, then leave! Get out of here! He must get that temper from the mother's side of the family. I'm very calm, and there's no temper on my side of the family.
Noise. Is everything okay?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I'm gonna get some help.
You bastard. Not to mess with my family. I gotta get out of here. And fast. Fucking.
Yo. Yeah. Nah, no, no, shut up, Mom. Nah, I do what I want. Whatever. Whatever, I do what I want.
I finally free my son. Joe!
Daddy!
Joe!
You saved me!
You must get revenge for me on your bitch mother and Scott Rodriguez!
Yes!
Go! Go to your friend!
Sergio's been real rough lately. I was when I got shot so many years ago. Oh, that son of a bitch! And it's gold. Wait! I have to tell you something. This is not my fault. When your mother was pregnant, she did lots and lots of drugs. And not only that, you have a twin brother. And your brother has all the good genes, that's why you have a skull face. If you're gonna blame anyone, blame your twin brother and that bitch of a mother!
I'm so sorry, Dwayne, but it doesn't seem like Dr. Scott Rodriguez is gonna make it. He suffered too much bleeding.
That son of a bitch, Skullman, he will pay. He will pay for this. Dr. Rodriguez, I swear, he will pay for this!
Grr!
Oh my god, that best!
Grr!
I'm gonna get you, you son of a bitch! Get back! Go, go, holy shit!
What the fuck is going on here? Another fucking dead body in my garbage. What the fuck is going on in this thing? Look at this fucking asshole over here. What the fuck is he doing? Look at this fucking shit.
Are you upset with me?
Yes!
Can strike it out. You suck, David Wright. You faggot. I had enough of this.
And she found out it was cancer. This just in. We have reports that a mentally ill man has just escaped from the mental institute on exit 56. He is reportedly responsible for murder and assault throughout the exit 56 area. Several people have fallen victim to the skull man. The renowned Dr. Scott Rodriguez.
He got what he deserved.
And also three innocent orderlies.
Oh no.
Police are asking that anyone who sees him should stay away from him and call the authorities right away. He is considered scary and extremely dangerous.
I have to put a stop to this. And fast. I have to stop Joe before he does anything else we'll all regret.
And when we come back, Obama naturally changed the name of Christmas to Obama's Day.
That piece of shit!
I'm so tired. Working these two jobs at the pizza place and at the power plant. Now there's this crazy skull man on exit 56. How am I gonna tell the old lady about this one?
For 6 months with a broken jaw, 3 separate concussions, and a fractured spine, I'm glad to be free.
Oh my God!
Damn. Agent drivers.
chicken make it out to Drag City. Races are